cool to tell you guys, Minecraft bought out these new axolotls. It's pretty cool. I heard that they spawn like in like little puddles or something, so I'm gonna search for some to see. Guys, I think this is it. Yeah, this is it, guys. So this is a red one, a green, a black, a yellow, which is the common one. The blue one, guys, is that, yeah, that's the blue one, the pink one here. What else? The purple one here. He looks sick. What about this one, this one, this one? This wild green one looks sick. Any others? And this black and purple one. Yeah, so I'm gonna type an axolotl, the axolotl spawn egg. Yep, and I think everyone needs spawn. Let me see. Yeah, that's a red one, that's a green one, that's a wild green one, yellow, pink, sorry. Black and purple, another yellow, a purple, another purple, a rare blue axolotl, he's swimming over there, an orange one, or a cyan one, another cyan, a wild green, and they come in all types of different variants. I just spawned these here. Okay, I'm just gonna spawn all these out of here. But guys, if you want me to beat the game with all these guys, I can do that for sure. Yeah, so I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye, guys.